Good morning, everybody. Spiritual Whistleblower here with another excellent video on narcissistic abuse. Before I jump in, I have a brand new book on the market, My Family Can Kiss My Ass, How to Deal with Toxic, Messy, Narcissistic Family Members. I got everything in this book, all the mind games, all the gossip, smear campaigns, everything pertaining to family, even illness and death and how to deal with them is in this book. Just in time for the holidays, it's available on Amazon and Kindle around the world. So you guys, make sure you know, I'll post the link where you can click on a link and it'll direct you to Amazon and you can purchase this book. This video here, ladies, I'm dropping some real game in this video. I have a brand new Facebook page, a business page. Spiritual Whistleblower, one word. Spiritual Whistleblower, one word. Put it in the search engine or I have the link on my page. Follow my Facebook. If you're on Facebook, this is an opportunity to share my videos. You got some messy motherfuckers on your friends list or you know you're being stalked? Yeah, post my videos. Trigger the anxiety because I'm about to come. 2022, I'm coming for they fucking necks. I'm expanding all over social media, bitch. I'm clamping down. Post and repost and share my video. Put your friends onto my videos. Tell them to follow my fucking Facebook. This video is going to be one of my best videos. I make all my videos are great, but there's some videos where I hit certain topics and them shits really fucking hit. So Facebook, I'm on Facebook now. All my videos will be there. Please repost and share all my content all over Facebook. Make these motherfuckers mad. Yeah, I'm coming. 2022, I'm coming for they next. So with that being said, and also you need to book a phone coaching session so I can get your mind right. 15 minute, 30 minute, 1 hour. I got you. Okay. Book me. Now this video, ladies. Yeah, this is a good one. This is a good one. Because I try to make shit simple. Narcissism is a very complex, there's so many layers to the abuse and the manipulation tactics, and there's so many YouTube videos on it and so many doctors and life coaches and people speaking on it. I try to simplify it, to break it down so that people can understand it at the lowest level, okay? And I do have a children's book coming out. I have a brand new children's book coming out, and the name of the book is called Mommy, What is a Narcissist? Yeah, I'm going there. 2022, I'm taking it there because we need to be teaching our fucking children this shit. So ain't nobody in the game right now doing something to help children. This is where we're going to spot the fake fraud life coaches and experts. Because narcissists do not want children learning this. Narcissists want to groom and mold children because children are so pure and they're so vulnerable and they're easy to manipulate. But I'm here. It's time we start teaching our babies this shit. I got a brand new book coming out, a children's book. Tell your friends, tell everybody. The book is called Mommy, What is a Narcissist? SWV, I'm coming. I want all the smoke. I ain't scared. I'm not running. This video, ladies, here we go. Let's do it. 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 Why would a narcissistic man choose a fantastic, phenomenal woman like yourself? You're the full package. You're beautiful. You got a career. You got a good heart, you know, and you want the best for him. Not just for him, just people in general. You're a good, kind-hearted person in general. You help everybody. And who you are to the public is consistent with who you are behind closed doors. You're a person of integrity and morals and character and high standards. So, of course, anyone would choose you. Anyone that's smart enough to know that you're the bomb would definitely choose you. And that's why I say these narcissistic men, they know our value. They definitely know our value. What they do is if you don't know your value, They're banking on that and they're going to chip away at that. Or if you are very strong and you do happen to know your value, it's very challenging, but they're going to definitely chip away and try to destroy you if they feel that you're too strong. Either way, you were targeted. You were targeted. And in this video, I'm going to explain why a narcissist chooses someone of high quality, but ends up cheating and going back to somebody not on your level. Why do narcissists recycle their lovers from the past? They don't have the ability to level up. They talk all this phenomenal shit in the beginning, all their future faking, all the plans to build a future with you. And then when it comes down to it, down to the wire, when you challenge them to put their motherfucking money where their mouth is, okay, I know you said this and I know you said that, now let's do something about it. When it comes time for you to challenge them and push them out of their comfort zone to level up with you, they fold. And when they fold, what do? They run back. They run back to that woman that's been sitting in the shadows. Very toxic woman. She has low self-esteem. She's competitive and threatened of you. He used you to make her jealous, to keep her trained and put in place. You had no idea she was sitting there the whole time throughout your entire relationship. He had her trained like a fucking dog. She was very jealous of you. And see, you're not the first woman that he has done this to. And the woman that he has used against you, the woman he cheats with, she has helped him previously break up his other relationships. That's what her job is. That's her assignment. She gets validation from that. She is a narcissist. She's a toxic codependent. She's addicted to drama. They make up to break up. Okay? So here we go. I put it out on the whiteboard. And I tried to simplify this the best way that I could so you ladies could understand. And you got to start looking in that mirror and saying, there is nothing wrong with me. What he did to me was not justified. There was no reason for him to cheat, put his hands on me, and talk about me like a dog to his family. He turned his family against me. He sat up and dogged me to the woman he was cheating on me with. There was no justification for this trash ass behavior, this low vibrational, low gutter behavior. Other than this is his character. This is how his parents raised him. He's trifling. Okay. So I wrote on the board here, ladies, two sets of things here. Why the narcissist will leave a very good woman and he will cheat on you or either run back to a bitch that's pure trash. So over here is a list. This is your side. You are the empath. You are the empath. So what I've done here, look at the words in red. I have internal and external. This is where it gets good. Internal and external. Why did I write internal, external? The narcissist needs to date and or get in a relationship with two types of women to justify and validate who he is internally and who he is externally. You, the empath, with your bright light, your beauty, your anointing, your humility, everything wonderful about you, the narcissist chooses you because you validate him externally. You are there to make him look good. You understand? It's about ego. It's about that facade. It's he knows he's a fucked up human being. But with you by his side, he can bring you around his family and friends and say, this is my lady. She's a school teacher. She's a professor. She owns her own clothing company. She's a boss. She's an entrepreneur. She has her master's degree. She's, you know, well-to-do. You make him look good externally. Externally. You validate him and his ego externally. Okay? So the list here, your social status, who you are socially. If he's a fucking bum, he will want to attach himself to you when you have high social status or you have a lot of friends or you're popular or you're well known. High paying job, of course, that's self-explanatory because narcissists are financially controlling abusers, they're scammers, and they're addicted to money. Job title, school teacher, nurse, you know, lawyer. Those are all, you know, narcissists judge people off of their job titles and your annual salary. So they will latch onto that because they can brag to people, oh, my girl is a lawyer, my girl is a nurse, a school teacher, and it makes them feel good. It validates them. Assets, home, ladies, you driving a Mercedes Benz, you own your own home, you don't need him for shit, you self-sufficient, you got it going on. Yeah, he gonna brag, and he's gonna claim your house, your car as his own. He don't own shit, but he claiming your shit. You're good looking, if you're beautiful, physically attractive, nice looking, you could dress, all that. That makes him feel validated. He can brag and show you off like a trophy. Family status, if your family's got money. Race, a lot of narcissists date outside their race. Black man gets with a white woman because it brings him attention and he feels he's a somebody now because he's got a white woman hanging on his arm. It could be any race. It could be an Asian woman, Hispanic. I'm just giving examples, but they date outside of their race to, you know, it's about social status and building their self-esteem up. Now, over here, this list. Toxic code, the narcissist will cheat on you and or jump rebound. After he breaks up with you, he's going to rebound immediately into another relationship with this type of woman. She's either toxic codependent or she's a narcissist. She's toxic altogether. This woman will validate him internally. Internally. She is a woman like his toxic mother. If he was raised by a toxic woman, his mama enables niggas to treat her like shit. His mama's a user, a scammer, a liar, a manipulator, a con artist. Who cares if she goes to church and she has a good job? Morally, she's a piece of fucking shit. That is the type of woman he has been around all his life. It is normalized behavior to him. Guess what? He's going to feel comfortable with a woman like his mother. I don't care how fly or beautiful you are, or what type of job you work. When you push him to elevate, he's not going to do it because you are out of his comfort zone. He prefers a woman like his mother. He prefers a woman that allows and tolerates cheating and disrespect. Why? Because his mama allowed disrespect and cheating. His daddy did it to his mama. A beard. A lot of these men are gay and on the down low. So this type of woman will cover for him. They will pretend to be in a straight relationship and they have an open relationship behind closed doors. And she knows he's gay, so she's going to cover for him. She's his beard. She allows him to recycle. He can dump her, treat her like shit because she knows, oh, he'll be back. I ain't going nowhere. He always comes back. Yeah, she's that type of trifling bitch. She never walks away permanently. She lets him disrespect her and come in and out of her life. And she does not push him to grow. Never. She wants him to stay stagnated and complacent in the gutter with her. There'll be a part two, guys. Just repost this video. I love you.